It's time for the Wednesday Top 10 on the NBA.com. We start with the Wizards on the break. And this is like a two-for-one special because not only do you get John Wall with this lefty dish here, but then the strong finish by Otto Porter and the foul. So first, John Wall. The flick with the left, Otto Porter fouled. That's just number 10. At number 9. Number 9. Derrick Rose. Up and under. Ryan Anderson gets completely crossed over. D. Rose. Beautiful finish flying under the basket, protecting it. And the bucket at 8. Kent Bazemore with the Baze gaze upon his teammates. There's Dwight Howard, the former Laker, dunking on the Lakers. Bazemore to Howard, number 8. At 7, Russell Westbrook, the steal. He finds new teammate Jeremy Grant for the alley-oop. Grant converting from number 39 in Philly to number 9 in OKC. And so far, so good in the Thunder win at 6. Give me some defense. How about a chase down block from Trevor Booker? Kentavious Caldwell-Pope thought he had 2. He thought wrong. Trevor Booker. The fantastic block, that's number 6. At 5, James Harden, someone will surely pick him up. No, it just doesn't happen. He dribbles right through the Knicks defense and finishes strong. At 4, Rodney Hood. The spin and the dish. Rudy Gobert at the other end. Justin Anderson trying his best to get in the way, but his best isn't good enough. Instead, he gets posterized. At 3, back to Mr. Westbrook. Russell, what do you have? Oh, he flies in. Westbrook, this is so good. Look at Clippers owner Steve Ballmer. Oh, yeah. I like that. You like that? At 2, Evan Turner, watch out. Brandon Knight. Loses his man and then right in Turner's face. But that's not number 1 because we have Eric Bledsoe in overtime against Portland. The step back 3 at the buzzer. Bledsoe crushes the hoops and dreams of the Portland Blazers with the 3. And that is number 1 in your top 10.